आप बताइएगा.
यस रेहान, आई थिंक द डिस्कशन दैट वी वर हैविंग, देयर आर अ लॉट ऑफ एक्सट्रीमली ब्राइट यंग पीपल इन दिस वर्ल्ड. लॉट ऑफ अस डिस्काउंट द यूथ. द पावर इज इन एम्पावरिंग द यूथ. आई बिलीव कलेक्टिवली we should create a global council for young innovators, and any global problem that exists in the world should be taken to this council to see how they can address it or what their means of providing a solution to it is. It doesn't really matter who executes the project and finishes it. I don't think the youth has the potential or the capacity to finish it, but I think they are better thinkers, they are better problem solvers, and they are more efficient in providing solutions than we are. So collectively we should create something of this sort and present it to the world.
Do you think there should be an under 15 and under 22 and under 28, or there should be one only?
Well, so in my opinion, innovation starts at the age of 12. If you can instill the idea of creativity into a young mind at the age of 12, they become natural innovators. You cannot take a 23-year-old or 24-year-old and ask them to think in an out-of-box fashion. That is not something that can be taught. It is not a science, it's an art, and it has to be acquired at a very young age. So I believe that you can't take every problem, every global problem, to a 12-year-old. But you could absolutely make them a party to the process. But I think it's your 18, 20, 21-year-olds that are going to come up with the most innovative solutions.
Thank you so much, Rajiv.